Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel for today's video. Another way or ibang paraan kung paano mag-delete ng violation natin kay Facebook or kay Meta. Okay, kung gusto mo ma-monetize ang iyong Facebook account, so gawin mo to. Okay, pumunta ka ng Facebook. Click mo yung 3 lines sa taas. Click mo yung help and support. Click mo support inbox. Ayan. So, dito makikita yung mga violation natin. Click mo yung your alerts. Okay. So, meron akong tatlong violation. So, paano siya tanggalin na mawala yung aking violation sa aking account? Okay. Pindutin mo lang yung halimbawa pinakauna. Okay. Kasi wala siyang remove all. So, isa-isahin natin. Then, click mo yung see details. And then, continue. Then continue ulit. Then continue. Continue lang ng continue, guys. Ayan, then piliin mo dito yung remove video dahil yun lang po yung option na mariremove po yung ating video dahil yung aking video is reuse po yun. So kailangan kong i-remove. So may tatlong choices dito, accept changes or submit dispute. So i-remove ko na lang para sure. Okay, pindutin mo lang yung remove and then continue. And then, delete video. Ayan, so your video was removed. This issue has been resolved and no further action is needed. So, wag mo munang i-close dahil i-back mo lang. And then, ayan, nawala yung isa. So, dito na naman tayo sa pangalawa. Ayan, ganun lang din, continue, 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 and then remove video, continue, and then delete video. Ayan, wait lang natin guys, ayan, close mo na, i-back mo lang, and then ayan, isa na lang naiwan. So, ganun lang din. Makikita natin dyan ngayon na no violation na ang nakalagay. Ayan, i-back natin. Ayan, ang ganda tingnan guys pag walang violation yung ating account. And may chance na pwede na tayong magkaroon ng ads on Reels. Okay, ganun lang. Thank you for watching. I feel like I'm losing my mind.